Alright, so I'm working as a paramedic on the rigs out in Grand Prairie, and it was about January of this year, and a semi-truck was coming, and the mud was like a foot and a half deep, and he just rolled, ended up breaking two ribs, compressing some vertebrae, and popped his lungs, so he's safe at work.